Looking for the green flag next time by Earl Ingram in the 55, Perry Delaney in the 04. Reuben Mayfield, Tommy Kerr on the second row. Shannon Elrod, Jeff Walker, third row. 10 laps in length. This will set the inside of your feature later. This into turn one. Tommy Kerr moves into second. Jeff Walker powers to the outside to take over third. Earl Ingram back shifted back to fourth. And the double zero of Reuben Mayfield, your top five. And the 55 of Earl Ingram hits the wall hard up in turn three. That's going to bring out our caution. Looking to get the green flag this time by. Delaney's going to smash it. We've got the green flag back out. Six down, four to go. Tommy Kern, Jeff Walker get together coming out of turn two. Caution on the speedway once again. Oh, four, Jeff Walker. See if he can get a run on him, try to make a challenge for the lead. Reuben Mayfield in third, Shannon Elrod fourth. This time, Walker's doing all he can. He can't find the way around Delaney. Delaney with one more lap to go. Delaney's going to come to the stripe. He's going to win our first late model heat race. Jeff Walker second. Sparta's Perry Delaney wins the first late model heat race. Adam Weaver won our first race of the year here at Crossville Raceway USA. Looking to get the green flag this time by Mike Ritchie, Donnie Gatz on the front row. Matt Henderson, Randy Weaver, second row. And we got the green flag. Mike Ritchie leads us into turn one. Donnie Gatz continues to run second. Here comes Randy Weaver on the outside. He's going to power by him on the back straightaway. Riley Hickman moves around Matt Henderson for fourth. Weaver's going to come to the inside of Mike Ritchie. Ritchie continues to lead, coming out of turn two. Weaver again on the throttle. He's looking to take the lead in this second late model heat race. Riley Hickman gets around the 3 minutes, does the 17 of Matt Henderson. Ritchie still continues to lead, four down, six to go. Weaver gets a good bite off the bottom. They're side by side coming out of turn two. Ritchie on the top continues to power around with the lead, five down, five to go. Weaver again tries to the bottom. He's going to pull the slide job on Ritchie this time. Randy Weaver's going to take the lead coming out of turn two. Seven down, three to go. Randy Weaver's grabbed the lead. Mike Ritchie second. Riley Hickman third. Matt Henderson fourth. Donnie Gatz, your fifth position. Flag out, one lap to go for Randy Weaver, Mike Ritchie, Riley Hickman, Matt Henderson, Donnie Gatz. This is your second late model heat race. And Randy Weaver went with the heat race. Mike Ritchie second, Riley Hickman third, Matt Henderson fourth, and Donnie Gatz. Looking for the greens this time by Perry Delaney, Randy Weaver on the front row, Jeff Walker, Mike Ritchie, second row. And Weaver jumps out to the lead, Delaney second. Walker's going to lose it coming out of turn two. He keeps it under control, but he's going to lose a lot of spots. Caution on the track. All of in here this year, Jeff Walker. Mike Ritchie on the second row. Jeff Walker won here 2 weeks ago. Weaver jumps out to the start. Delaney runs second. Walker on the bottom for third. Mike Ritchie fourth. Reuben Mayfield in fifth. Walker to the inside of Delaney. Delaney continues to hold the spot. Mayfield looks to the inside of Mike Ritchie. He's looking to grab the full spot. Ritchie jumps the cushion in turn four. Reuben Mayfield runs into fourth place now behind Jeff Walker and Perry Delaney. Looking to the inside of Mike Ritchie. He's going to grab fifth away from Mike Ritchie. Reuben Mayfield gets a run off the bottom. He's going to grab third away from Jeff Walker. Delaney second, Mayfield third, Walker fourth, Tommy Curran fifth. Reuben Mayfield looking to the inside of Perry Delaney.
Mayfield getting a good grip off the bottom. Side by side coming out of turn four. Delaney continues to hold the spot. The 3D of Donnie Gass slow on the high side. That's going to cost Perry Delaney as Reuben Mayfield goes by him on the back straightaway. Jeff Walker, Tommy Kerr gets around Perry Delaney as Delaney starts going backwards. Randy Weaver continues to lead. Reuben Mayfield second. Jeff Walker, Tommy Kerr moves around. Walker coming out of turn four. Kerr will take over third. Walker goes back to fourth. Perry Delaney in fifth. Second, Tommy Kerr third, Jeff Walker fourth, Perry Delaney fifth. Tommy Kerr now looking to make a run on Mayfield for second. Looks to the inside, Mayfield's going to shut the door coming out of turn four. Caution on the track. It's down 10 laps to go. Looking for the green this time by Randy Weaver. 20 down, 10 to go. flag out, one lap to go for Weaver. Big round of applause tonight's late model feature winner out of Crossville, the 116 of Randy Weaver. Congratulations on your win here tonight at Crossville Raceway USA.
Thanks, we appreciate it. You know, first of all, I want to thank God for giving us the health and ability to do what we love to do. And there used to be an old man that sat right up in that corner. He passed away in February. His name is Roland Stinchcomb, and just like a second dad to me, I want to dedicate this race to him. But, you know, I still want to thank these fans up here, the few that follow me. I still don't know why, but they are loyal, and I appreciate them. And got to thank these boys over here. They don't get paid anything, and they give me an excellent race car to get out here and ride around in. And, you know, this deal, we got our finally got our 116 on there, so maybe we'll get us a ride for long.
Always a popular victory here at Crossville Raceway USA when you win, Randy. You always thank your fans, always very cordial about your fans and your help. Who else would you like to thank here tonight?
Well, definitely want to thank my wife that's sitting up there. She's 7 months pregnant with a little girl, and there's a little boy running around here that I love more than life itself. So got to also thank my dad that's standing up there. He's the rascal that got me hooked on this stuff, and I can't quit. So definitely want to thank him for supporting me so many years when we couldn't hardly do it, but he hung with me.
Everybody give a big round of applause. Nice feature winner in the Super Late Model class out of Crossville, the 116 of Randy Weaver.